The verb to thrust means to push or drive quickly and forcefully. Just like this soldier is thrusting a spear into the other soldier. More examples with thrust. For example, you can thrust a pole into the ground. You're going to need strength for that. Or, more figuratively, you can have a sentence like this. He was thrust into a position of awesome responsibility. One more. Some have greatness thrust upon them.